right. Hello, greetings, salutations, and salute! No, this is not Ark. Sorry guys, no Ark tonight. I figured that, well, at first I wanted to make some videos of Fortnite. But, you know, it's gonna take a lot of footage to go through. So, I figured, oh well, what the hell, might as well stream it. You know. So all the faux pas that could happen in between, well, now you're going to see for yourself. What I go through in Fortnite. This is Fortnite Battle Royale. This is not Battle Royale. This is Fortnite Save the World. I never have and never will go into Battle Royale. For those of you that are asking why, well, it's because I just don't like it. That's why. So, any hoot. Here we are. This is my character. Rescue Trooper Ramirez. A hot Latina, babe. Oh. No. And, those four guys behind me are my perks. This is somewhat different than how I remembered it the last time. This is in fact a different layout. Like the layout for your hero didn't used to be like this. In fact, it's a lot different. In fact, this is a lot more flashier in my opinion. Which is okay. Nothing wrong with a little flash. Ah, look at that glare. All right, I can't evolve her anymore. Until I do the unlock after campaign. And see, unlock after campaign quest, Canny Valley Storm Shield Defense. So maybe after I have to do a Storm Shield Defense, which is ironically what I have to do. To move on in this, I don't want to say it's a storyline or anything, but you know, that's basically what it's. Well, I guess you could say that's what it is.
We're in Stonewood.
Still, we have a mission to go into. Well, after we defend the whole Storm Shield, we go into Plankerton. Not exactly sure if I want to defend the Storm Shield right now. In fact, I don't think I have enough resources to defend it. I know I have a hell of a number amount of weapons. Do we really need all these schematics? I don't think so, right? These are all of the guns that are in my backpack. Look at all these schematics that I've got. Jeez. How much did it say? 1,041 schematics, 271. I've got too many, and I really don't know what to do with them all. I'll guess to figure it out at some point. I still don't know much about this game because I don't play it very often. But Fortnite Battle Royale is kind of taken off, you know. It's been that way for a good number of years now, and you don't see too many videos of Fortnite Save the World, so, you know. Alas, that's what I'm here for. For a person that doesn't like Battle Royale, this would be perfect for me. Because I only play Save the World. I don't play Battle Royale. Alright. We are... let's see. Yeah, this is the current mission right now. Home base... Storm Shield Defense 6. Unfortunately, I don't feel ready for that yet. Oh, come on, don't lag out on me. There we go. What I really want are supplies. I'm not sure I have enough supplies. Okay, well, why not? Let's just go defend the base then. Jingao. Alright. So how's y'all's day or night been, depending on which time you're watching this? My day's been okay. Not as relaxing as I wanted it to be, but it'll do. I must apologize for starting the stream so late, but you know, life things took over. In fact, I'm still not done with my life things yet. But, you know, everyone else has their own timetable. Unfortunately, they don't fit mine, so I'm having to wait for some people. But I will utilize the waiting time by streaming here tonight. Let's just go ahead and skip right to it. Establish the Storm Shield, persistent base of operations. Yeah, complete missions. Use resources for completing missions and to expand the Storm Shield. Upgrade and defend. See, that's the hard part, defending. And with all these other zombies evolving and you know, coming around. See, something that I failed to notice this entire time I've been playing Fortnite was that I was able to evolve my guns and upgrade them. See, I'd never done that until recently. A lot of the guns were just on their vanilla form, so... A lot of the guns that I was using has just been on their vanilla form, which is somewhat hysterically funny. It's like this entire time I've been getting lucky with just plain Jane weapons, plain Jane guns.
We're ready to expand again.
All right. Oh, this needs repair. Needs repair. Yeah, much of this is not upgraded. Okay, so we have, what is this? This is a defender post. This is also a defender post. I'm not exactly sure who I put on what. But these are here to heal up the defenders. Choose defender. I thought I did already. To go here. Select defender for deployment. Okay. Do I want a rifleman? Do I want a gunslinger? No, a rifleman. Put a rifleman here. Increases weapon fire rate by 18%. Increases weapon speed. There's a lot that goes into this, and I'm not really good with all that stuff. A shotgunner. No, I don't want a shotgunner. I want for anyone that's standing on here. I want someone that's long range. I feel. Put this rifleman here. We will we'll give her this gun. Well, hey Alicia. This is not Battle Royale though. This is Save the World, which you don't see too many people play. Everyone's all hooked on Battle Royale. Not me. No way. Not till pigs fly will you ever see me in Battle Royale. Defender ammo count. That's a good question. How much ammo do I want to give her? Yeah. Jeez, if only Katie can see me now. Well, it's not a bad game. There we go. Greetings, Defender. How are you? Okay, here. It's not a bad game, I mean. This was actually Fortnite in its original form before they introduced Battle Royale. Sniper. It is frustrating. Hell, it even frustrates Katie, and Katie still plays it. Which boggles the mind. Well, at least Katie's got a crew to back her up, and she's played Fortnite for about two or three years? So she's had a lot of practice into it. Me? No. Never got into it. Never have, never will. Are they both the same? Increases weapon magazine by size 30%. Okay, put that sniper there. Oh, I hear that. PUBG. I remember back when that game was still was still just for PC. And even then it was hard. I don't think I'd survive PUBG. I had a rough time with COD Blackout. You know, I had a hard time surviving for a long period of time there. Although I did pretty okay in the beta, but overall. Couldn't really stay alive long enough in Blackout. So if I couldn't stay alive long enough in Blackout, I would only probably last what, maybe 10 seconds in PUBG. She's a good sniper. She'll make every shot count, so I'll give her 800. I can't give her all my ammo. Alright. Yeah, I've heard a lot of interesting things about Ark in the PvP form. A lot of interesting things. Kill this old guy sniper. I heard that, say, like a raid? Was it you that told me this? Alicia, that a raid on Ark would last weeks? Oh, no, that I did not know about. No? Where have I heard that? I heard from somewhere that that your typical raid on Ark in a PvP server would last a long time, would last even weeks. I'm here thinking, that's insane. It's so insane. Alright, I don't play hardcore either. In fact, it's kind of weird that you mentioned that you lose your character as well as all your stuff. Losing all your stuff, I can imagine. But losing your character? That's a bit too much. Well, I'm glad I don't play PvP. I'm tempted to choose this old geezer as a sniper here. Yeah, why not? Let's go ahead. Let's choose him. Well, that's what I heard. I don't exactly know for sure, obviously, because I'm not there. But, that's just what I heard. I think it was, now that I think about it, I think it was on another stream that somebody mentioned that. Hey there, old timer. Better not disappoint me with your sniping. Okay, so I got these defending the main shield generator. I should just make repairs. What the hell is this? I should make repairs effective immediately on the walls and such. Look at this. This base was damaged. Look at this. There's no wall here now. What the hell happened here? Jeez.
Let's see.
What's this? Okay, it's another defender post. What kind of defender should I put out there? Wasn't there a door here? I thought I placed a door here. Okay. Maybe I should put a door there too. Maybe. Stan Lee. Did he look like Stan Lee? I don't know. Wait. Doggone it. Maybe. I hope I give him enough ammo. I mean, if he's a good sniper, he won't use up all that ammo. Okay, so do I have, have anybody protecting this side? I should. No, I don't. The thing is, the other areas out there that I tried to do, they're going to be overrun. Let's see. Put a rifleman here. I'll give him a burst gun. Yes, I did. I did see it. That's fascinating. The landing part kind of looked like a movie magic making thing.
For the fort!
That's right, for the fort. For the Blitz Clan.
Rah!
Right? I could give him an Uzi, I guess. There is somewhat like an Uzi in this game. Somewhere. And he doesn't look like he's able to wield a gun. He looks more like a construction worker. Don't even see him through the window. Is he even there? Yeah, he's there. Okay. It was a shitty gun I gave him, but it's the only gun I have. Well, the only gun I have is spare. Oh yeah, they can wield it, but can they use it effectively? Where's the shield generator that I'm supposed to defend? Is it right here? Oh! Nearly made it. Golly, I'm spending most of this time repairing the walls instead of actually instead of actually making new defenses. I don't get why this is open. Why is this open? I don't remember. It's been a long time since I even did a storm shield defense. Some more rock here, more stone.
Uh-huh.
Long way down. Ah, there we go. I think that's what I'm supposed to defend over there. Okay, I guess I figured they couldn't climb up this way, could they? They could climb up this way and then make their way over here. I'm somewhat at a loss. I don't know why I had it set up like this. Mice? In zero G. I don't doubt it. That probably looks as... That would probably look funny. Were the mice moving their little hind legs, you know, just like as if they were swimming? That's probably something that I would do. There's another storm shield generator that I could possibly... This one's not all defended that well. I better get some resources. Can I still chop this tree?
Yeah, I can.
That's interesting. Ah, there it is. It's that yellow one. It's this one right here. What did I have up here? Thank you. Okay. Forestation problem? Well... I just need to figure out where they're gonna be coming from. I don't think I have enough resources for traps, unfortunately, so... Best thing I could do is probably just wall this thing in. Maybe, like, do, like, with this one, and with this one, just add, like, or the main base, just add, two or three layers of walls. You know, so that the zombies will have a hard time getting in. Yes, that's what I'm mostly all about. There's chilled games, relaxed games. I mean, I will occasionally play Call of Duty. You know, that's a stressful game. Oh hell, I've got so much. Brick and stone on me already. Okay. Yeah, this is a more chilled, laid-back version. That is, you know, that is, of course, until you get attacked by zombies. But, yeah, much better version than the Battle Royale. Of course, most people are going to be picking the Battle Royale over this. I honestly don't know why, but, to each their own. So where do I want the door to be then? Well, they've tried zombies, they've tried aliens. Call of Duty Ghosts tried aliens, and that didn't fare very well, mainly because they like seeing zombies in Call of Duty. Can I land these here? Yes, I can. Yeah, true. They've used zombies a lot, a whole lot. They could actually change it up to something else, like aliens. They could use aliens. Um I've not seen Subnautica. The metal, because there's nothing metal out here to hit, so it's just all going to be stone. Prototype. How old was that game? Because I've not heard of it. Or 2008? Oh, yeah, that's pretty old. I've been around for a while, you'd think I'd know that, but I think I'd know this game, but no, I don't. Oops, no.
Okay.
It's still pretty far back. Yeah. Eight people. I don't know if I want to do that. Riot from Venom. Well, I've not seen the movie. I know who you're talking about, but I've not seen it. Hello, Lil Pop. How are you? Unfortunately, this is a private game right now. Sorry about that, man. Maybe another time. Maybe another time. I won't rule it out. I ain't gonna rule it out. Oh, I heard a lot of people dissing the movie completely. I wonder though, if, are they gonna go after these two or are they gonna just go after this one? Okay, I guess I better defend the inside first. Really? Venom? Oh, okay, dude. Oops. No, wrong trap. Alrighty, Ashley. Oh, Alicia, I'm sorry. Duh. Adeline? I'll just call you Adeline. Alrighty, man. We shall see you again later. Could also make this. What happened to all my other traps? Or did I use them all? I probably used them all. Are covered here. Okay, so that takes care of the walls, the inner walls. About the ground. That's not what I need.
Maybe,
well, hang on, let's do the ceiling first. I got nothing for the ceiling. Okay. Trying to claw into the room, or trying to claw through my door. Jerry, for crying out loud. All right. Okay, let's see here. Thank you. I got nothing left for this kind of trap. Better see what else I can get from outside. I didn't have much resources for that storm shield generator either. I think I already got whatever's out there. Or whatever's up there. Heavy bullets, yeah. I'm like overloaded on heavy bullets right now. Long way down. There's no way up there, is there? Except they're here. Jerry, no. No, Jerry. I don't think any of this was available the last time I was in here. Jerry, you see what you did now? Choking yourself, don't do that. Fire's still going here. That's cool. like I gotta wipe this area clean to, you know, to get any to get any materials. You know, for building and such. See, let's make build here. And not anywhere down here. That's weird. I'm not quite ready for this then. There's no other mats I can reach, so. Some rocks here, but then I'd have no way of getting back. Okay. Well. Basically, we're about to have no defense for much of this. Hey, Nation Jordan, what level am I? That's a good question. It's 73, I think it says. Yeah, I think it says level 73. I think that's the right number. Oops, I didn't mean to put that down. Oh well. Launcher. I guess it's all right. There we go. Not as often as I would like, Jordan. Not as often, man. I mean, I've only just recently got back into playing it. I've had it for a long time, but I kind of put it on the hiatus, I kind of put it on the back burner for some other games, and now I'm just recently getting back into it, you know, because I have friends that play Fortnite. They play Fortnite Battle Royale, though, and I don't play Battle Royale, so this is the next best thing that I can do with Fortnite, is just play Save the World. I haven't even gotten into Plankerton yet, so I think past this shield defense, I should make it into Plankerton. Is it for me here? It's 11:34 in the PM. It is getting rather late for me. I gotta have a better shotgun than this, right? Give me the tack. first line of defense, practically. Give me guns. It's all right. I don't need any guns. It's cool. I mean, I have a hell of a lot of schematics to make my own guns. It's all right. You could always recycle them. You're in twine. Okay. Well.
Nope.
I feel I don't have enough of these bullets. Because it gave a lot of them away. Bad. Very pretty. Okay. So now what? Activate it or what? No, not over here. Well, this is the main base, is it not? You can see the design of every every place it's going on. Warning, when the shield is expanding, husks will attack. I think maybe I better get a fresh new bottle of tea for this. Hold on a minute. I'll be right back. Alright, got my tea. Wait a minute here. Oh, okay, I'll hit that button. Just so my notifications go off, but no, it's really nothing. Alright. I guess ready as we'll ever be, right?
Here we go! Shield power increasing.
Alright, where are they coming from?
Prepare for an attack from the east.
The east. lot of them. Defender, defend this shield thing. Ow. Well done. You hit?
Another wave coming soon.
I hope
prepare
he wasn't
for an
hit.
Attack from the west.
Ah, crap. That's way the hell on the other side. What's this? Temporarily increase movement speed and mark fragment location. One breach.
Thank you.
break in the action. Another wave coming soon. Prepare for an attack
this
from
mess.
The south.
From the south, huh? That's over here. Ah, oh, jeez, I'm gonna have to go around. Long way around. You're kidding me! I got through. Thank
another
heavens.
Wave coming soon. Prepare for an attack from the south.
Another attack from the south? Okay, so where are they coming from? area's being trashed.
Golly.
I'm just spraying and praying right now.
We have a break in the action. Another wave coming soon.
Sheesh.
Prepare for an attack from the west.
The west, huh? Okay, I got my turret friend back. Yay. Can't take it out. Where did it go?
You did it.
Oh, I did it barely. I'm sorry I didn't see you coming earlier, man. Let's see. Let's Sure, Nation Jordan. Thanks, man. I appreciate it. Yeah, I don't know if anyone else is going to accept your guns. They might. I don't need them. Thank you, though, anyway. I appreciate it. And I appreciate the subject. Thank you very much. It means a lot to me. Thank you. And I'm glad you liked the, glad you liked the stream. God, this could have gone better, but yeesh. Made it to loot 5. Cool. Whoa, that was gut wrenching. Oh man. I figured I wasn't ready for a shield defense, but, you know. Mini reward llamas. Hey, I got 3 mini llamas. Cool. Hero XP. 9600. Sweet.
Well done, Commander. Nice work to you, too. We're closer to finding Poth, but every minute counts. Hopefully, Lars finds something soon.
Okay. Can you feel that shield's in my... Hey, I earned a trophy. Sweet. And I got 100 V-Bucks. New. Squad Corps of Engineering. Unlocks fleet slot and first 3 slots of core of engineering. Unlocks fleet slot, first 3 slots of core of engineering. Huh, okay.
Gray, before everyone else calls, I just want to say, in my defense, the storm shield was already making that weird sound before I plugged all those extension cords in.
Bye, Dennis.
Hmm.
Right, love. Do you know where I could find a sexton? I don't know. 1852? Bye, Penny.
Hmm? Ray, did you look at the new base mock-ups I sent?
Oh, that's what those were. I thought it was some sort of outsider part. I gotta go.
What the hell?
You need to talk to your people.
They're training weapons, I know. Yelled at me about it yesterday.
Yeah, and it's today, and it's still happening.
Can you give me 1 second? Hi! Hi, everyone. It's Ray. If you don't give me 10 minutes to collect my thoughts, I will blow up home base. Do not test me! What? What is it? What is so important that I couldn't wait?
I think I might be in a position to offer you some help. If you help me find a few supplies, I'll help you manage your team.
Supplies. Ray needs help managing survivors. The director needs some tools. Search boxes and see. Search boxes and see what you can retrieve. Search boxes in a 15 plus city, suburban, or industrial zone. Oh, great. Well, that shouldn't be too hard, right? What the hell? I thought I was going to Plankerton. There's Plankerton, but it's still locked up. Hmm. Yeah, 3 award llamas. Alright, we'll get to that. Lit MF, is that right? How are you? You have to do the launch mission. Launch mission? I have to do the launch mission to go to Plankerton? Is that what you mean? I don't think that's... Is that available in here? I'll find it eventually. Open a Stonewood. There's no rocket, so I guess I ain't there yet. Wait a minute, what's this? Eliminate and collect. Ah, jeez. Should be collecting resources for another shield defense, because damn, barely made it in that last one. I looked in the quest page and it wasn't there. Main quests, tutorial quests, event, Lovestone. How is that an event? Main quests. Nothing. I'm probably just not there yet. Hasn't appeared anywhere. Oh well. It don't matter really. Just as long as I enjoy myself. Chill down, you know, have a relaxing game of zombie busting. Cool. gotta check out my backpack here. Okay, so I got my... got this. My shotgun. I got this. Once these break, then I can go to the stronger ones. That's cool. Really, Lynn? You completed the whole game? I just now got back around to playing this game. You know, it's been a while. Much of these screens I didn't really recognize because of all the updates that they've done to it. Power 131. That is impressive. I've got so many schematics. Jeez. I would like to get rid of some of these, but I don't know. Eventually. I've always been like a late bloomer.
What? I was hungry.
I haven't really upgraded survivors. Purple or legendary? Yeah, I'm kind of fond of the purple and legendary.
Loot first, ask questions later. Look at me!
Look at me!
I knew I was special!
Yeah, I know. I have been. I got, if she's even in here. Yeah. Yeah, Smuggle Specialist Sarah. I got her from the shop. She was expensive, though, man. She was over 1,000 gold. It's only pretty things like this that I get from the shop. Let's see. Oops, wrong button. I don't like any of this. Of course, I don't really know how to use much of this, but... I don't really need a schematic for a gun. This is what I got before. Just recently, in fact. A new shotgun. Well, what's wrong with the one I've got? It's tactical. The search box is in a 15 plus. Top two shotguns in the game. What? This is just like a... Copper Maverick. It's a double barrel, though. I'm not really keen to double barrels. This one, you mean? I don't know. Like I said, it's double. It looks like a double barrel. I'm not keen to double barrels. Kind of like shotguns.
Or the shotgun, you know, like the pump action shotguns. Or
well, I think the tax, you know. Seen how to upgrade weapons, yeah. Oh well, using I want to say the weapon XP.
Excuse me. Whew.
Oh, come on, game, don't freeze on me. There we go. Okay. Smoke screens, adaptabilities. Yeah, that's what I'm thinking of doing, sticking with the main missions for now. doing missions like Fight the Storm, at least in a Fight the Storm mission, you're not necessarily timed. Of course, you are given a certain amount of days, but you're not exactly timed. An encampment? Why? This is... I can get to it. Destroy the encampments. Powerful sniper rifles. Oh, I don't like sniper rifles. I'm not really good with snipers. Besides, that's not the main objective here. There was a Fight the Storm. Jeez. Yeah, but I don't use snipers. I can't snipe for the lick. Encampments are the quickest missions. Text wouldn't really help me then. I mean, technically I do have sniper rifles in my backpack, but I don't really use them. Don't really use them because I'm not really good with sniping. I don't think it's the quickest mission. I mean, encampments are scattered all over the place. It's hard for me to find them all. You good at sniping? I'm not. I know what you're saying. I don't need a sniper rifle for the mission, but, you know, why would I acquire text for a sniper if I'm never going to use a sniper? That's what I'm saying. Search boxes. city, suburban, or industrial. Suburb? Yeah, but I don't know how to build radar grids. Suburb. Industrial. Suburb. Well, that is suburb. It's got a mini boss in it. Don't like mini bosses. Grasslands. Suburb. Grasslands. Suburb. That's suburb. I take it these lower ones aren't going to get me anything, are they? Like, they're not going to be attached to the main quest line. I kind of like the fight of the storms. You're not timed, well, you're not exactly given a time limit on this. Just about everything else you are. Like Ride the Lightning, that gives, you know, that has a time limit. Retrieve the data, that has a time limit. Fight the Storm, that doesn't necessarily have a time limit. If I had four of my friends with me, I would probably go with this. I'd probably go to this one. Night Murder? That's a hell of a name. Nah, it's okay. No need to trade. I'm good with what I've got. Thanks anyway, though. Well, wait, is this? Well, this is suburbs. Hopefully, I find more ammo in here because, you know, they wasted it all. Or I wasted most of it on the shield defense. Do retrieve the data unless I have to. The other missions I have, well, besides the encampment, the other missions I haven't really run into yet. Can we hurry this along, please? Collect Blue Go. Deposit at Lars's van. Fortify and defend. Lars Van is always playing psychedelic music, if I recall. It's very psychedelic. Very 70s flower child type stuff, you know? Oh. Okay, anytime now. Sheesh, that took long enough.
Lars is standing by to gather storm intel, Commander. Let's launch that van.
Fill her up if you'd be so kind. I need to get back up in those clouds.
We're headed your way. Make sure to collect any blue glow you see. So what are we looking for?
Just a few management supplies.
A few management supplies, huh? Is it up here? I see an exclamation point, and I also hear what sounds to be a chest. Ah! No, it's not gonna let me do it, is it? Too out in the open. I don't trust it. I hate doing that little whack-a-mole type thing. It's very annoying. Give me? Okay, heavy bullets, but... I'm very much a hoarder. Goes back all the way to my Fallout days. Which I still have, by the way. Another sniper. I don't use snipers, people. Good grief. That's good that I'm finding this stuff now. Ugly things. Oh wait, I do hear the van. I recognize the psychedelic music. Above me, so it has to be below me. hear... Well, I don't hear him, but there's a survivor on the radar.
Nope.
Nothing to see here. Move along. Ah, suckers. Anything down here? Aha!
Feel that way, a manager's collection of non-answers.
You can't ignore without learning to listen first.
Ooh, nice. Get this garbage out of the way. Very nice. Oh, for crying out loud. You mean I didn't have to make a hole in the floor? Doing way out here, Doc.
Keep up the good work.
Yeah, sure. No problem. My bill's in your mail. I don't rescue people for free. I don't work for free, you know. I gotta make a living. Did that just appear out of thin air or what? I hear the psychedelic van. Oh no, Lit, that's alright. No trouble at all, man. That's fine. It's alright. There's really no need. Thanks anyway though, man. Thanks for the offer. I mean, you know, I only play this game to chill, you know, and just have fun with it. Not really looking to... Whoa. Hello. Not really looking to excel much on it. I'm kind of like how my friends are currently. They're, you know, they're not exactly perfectionists. You know, they play to, you know, for the hell of it, you know, they play to mess around. Yeah. Of course, it's always nice to win, but... So it's their way of hanging out. It's my way of hanging out.
Add blue glow to prepare for liftoff.
Well, I ain't ready to prepare for liftoff yet. I like the tune. That's a sweet tune he's playing. If they have a Fortnite soundtrack, I'd like to have this tune on the soundtrack. Uh-oh. Got lucky there. I like the tune though. It kind of reminded me of ASMR, but no, I don't think it's ASMR. But it's very relaxing. Very relaxing. I like it. Of course there would have to be a zombie near it. Whoa. How dare they? They ruined the moment.
Not possible.
Ah, back to peace and tranquility. Bacon. Once again, back to peace and tranquility. Okay, well, we know where it is. You know, I had not noticed the art on his van. It's pretty cool art. Well, holla! Inside the building. Oops. I wonder what woke him up.
Got you something. Thank you. You've been wonderful.
I suppose we have better go in there and exterminate them. Terminator. Sleeping zombies, but I don't know where they are. Zeus angry. all disappeared. What a shame. Batteries. In a stove?
Ammo, yes.
Yes, I love being a hoarder. Underneath the bed. What does that suggest? No, I don't want to say out loud. I used to love playing in the pool. Van from all the way out here. Whoa. Oh, that's right. I did. Found an encampment. Pardon me, excuse me. Ballers. Great name for a restaurant.
Help! Help!
Hark, a damsel in distress. I always love helping out babes in distress. That is if I can find them. The 50% of the map has been revealed. Cool.
Over here! Help! Keep up the good work.
Oh, I intend to. Crap! I forgot to ask for her number. Missed a couple exclamation points. I always love raiding the fridge.
Hurry!
Where?
Coming.
Chumps, leave the babe alone.
Thanks.
My job. All in a day's work. Ah, crap, I forgot to ask for her number too. What's the point of being a hero? What's the point of being a hero if you can't get the babe's number? But hey. He's not in here? Then where is he? Oh, this place has got a basement.
You saved my life. Thanks.
You're welcome. My bill's in your mail, and you can keep your number. Coming through. Sorry. Excuse me. Was this their exit point? Ah, you missed. That one hit a tree. Okay, people, no more distractions.
This is just a box
of sticks.
I've never been one for carrots.
You're not hitting my team with sticks.
And your org is committed to this approach?
Yes.
Should you change your mind, I will be ready.
Nothing left of this house. Wow. Except for the top floor. There was another one, wasn't there? Whoa! Hey, Alicia. Yeah, man, still going strong. Set up someone's car alarm. Oh yeah, they ate lead. They sure did. And with any frosting too. I think I'd have enough glucose to start with the van, so... bike sport up here? No, I'm not. Oh, more sleeping zombies. Wasn't really into the speed run anyway. Oh, come on, mind your own business, guys. I think it's like kill all the zombies and, you know, and stop the progression. I think that's how it goes. I just like busting the zombies. A radar thing. Never really understood how to make those. Yeah. Extremely realistic. Let's see if I can outrun him.
take that.
Uh-oh. Some of those big things. Those things hurt. He can't get to me. This is good. This is exactly what we want. Ha ha. Yeah, exactly. Any more exclamation points. I've only found two boxes? Seriously? What if the zombies destroyed some? That's not... That wouldn't be right. Okay, now we're back near the van. The van with the psychedelic music. What the hell's going on in here? Has to be some party. Alright, bacon in a snack machine. Cool. Not that kind of party. Not my style. Right now I see another exclamation point. It's in here somewhere. That could have blown up.
If you've got time to lean.
Now three.
Management phrases designed to befuddle and enrage.
Ooh, are you familiar with the classic? We've all got to tighten our belts.
Oh, yeah.
From that book, Artistry. Absolute Artistry.
Yeah, but I gotta raid the fridge first. Tradition. Oh, hello. These people don't have a fridge. How unsanitary. Okay, well, no reason to stay here.
Can't
Haha. Missed. Oh wow, it took my shield down. Another gnome. Haha. Alright. Yeah, these zombies are becoming more frequent. They must be drawn to the psychedelic music of the van. I would be too. Heck, I am, actually. I think Kate, well, I don't know. Katie and Ryder and I would probably have a ball at this. Especially Ryder, she likes going savage on people and things. And she hates zombies with a passion. Thing. Chest somewhere. Trap in a graveyard. Yeah, you missed the shield defense. It wasn't pretty, but you know, we defended the shield. That was wasted. Hear it. under... No? Yeah, how appropriate in a graveyard. I'll be damned. It was on top. To the psychedelic van. I like his art. Mismeasured everything, but that's fine, that's fine, it's alright. Yeah, I can't cover that. I like the tune. Nice catchy tune. Oops, stuck on it. I was saying if they were going to make a... Literally went into the moon? That's interesting. Well, nobody said rocket science was easy. Nothing to see here, people.
Looks like a bad storm is in the forecast. I need to pull you out before it gets there. You have 2 days. Good luck.
I totally forgot. Never mind. I think what I was going to say was, if they were going to make, which they may have already done or not, a Fortnite soundtrack, I want this song to be on the soundtrack. I like this tune. Very relaxing, very good tune. Very catchy too. This is a total mess, but we'll make the best of it. Hello, Cooper Wendell. Cooper Weldon. I'm sorry. How are you? Oh, your name is actually Wilson. That's cool. You have two accounts. That's cool. Here's the hardest part. I think that one of these guys is going to be speed wandering around, eventually running into the fortification, and then just try to pounce it down even before it's ready. I have heard quite a few references to that line. Yeah, that movie Castaway. He named a... wasn't it a pumpkin? He named a pumpkin Wilson. Oh, no, thanks. I'm just having a ball here. I'm just enjoying myself. I don't need any help. But, you know, I appreciate the offer, though. Thank you for that. Basketball. Oh, you know, the NBA uses Wilson brand basketballs. Chill. Okay. Okay, yeah, no more Wilson jokes then. Oh, I need to make another. Let's see. This one. That did not sound very happy. Okay, so now I want floors. Please, 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 what, man? It's okay. It's not really needed. I mean, I appreciate the offer, dude. Yeah, I do appreciate the offer, but it's not really needed this time. It's not really needed at this time. Yeah. I do thank you for offering that. Yeah, this is a private game. This is a private game. I'm not really accepting. I mean, well, I mean, you can, I mean, well, I know I'm chill. I like being chill.
I'll take it.
I think I made too many of these four things, but oh well. Yeah, I try to be chill. Yeah. For now this is just a private game. Sometimes I'll have a play with subs day, but you know, today is not the day. Or tonight rather. It is rather late tonight. It's a mess, really, Alicia. Nah, it's cool, Cooper Wilson, or Wilden, I'm sorry. Nah, it's cool. This is a private game. Maybe some other time. I mean, if you sub just sub to the channel and keep track of what I do, you know. Someday I'll do a play with Substate, maybe on this game. And, we'll see. That's cool. I can make my own duct tape. It's all right. No need. Not this time. Maybe sometime in the future. Okay, I think I'm as ready as I'm going to be here. It's okay, Cooper. It's all right. No, not this time.
Defend the van.
Defend the van.
We've got a bonus in play.
Where are they coming from? Oh, geez, they're coming right here.
Yeah.
There goes one wall. Shield guys, this one they added a shield back in here. Ouch! I know, I got tense pretty quick. This guy out.
That's how we do it.
There we go. Took him out.
30 seconds left to go.
Good thing I put two layers of walls. We won.
Not bad. I think we'll need a little more blue glow. Add blue glow and get ready to defend the van.
Are you serious?
Put the switch when you're ready.
Oh, man. Okay, well, at least this gives me time to repair everything. Headshot. Yeah. Well, I'm glad they're giving me so much time to repair. It's needed. Whew. Should have put stone there, but oh well. No, but it's true. I'm glad they gave me this time to repair. Oh, one of these things. Whoa, whoa, whoa! There we go. Might as well be. I need to have something out here that'll hurt him, but I ain't got enough for traps. Personality out there. There we go. Now can I repair my base in peace? She isn't. She's far from it, actually. And, get some sort of defense going here. Hello. You're shooting at me this time.
You only have one day until I pull you out. Finish up what you can.
I'm trying, woman.
Nope.
Miss Piggy. Could use that trap, yeah. This would be better if I had a heavy machine gun, but I don't. Ah, more bullets, yes. Okay, well. Coming from this side, as a floor launcher. Might want to put a floor launcher here. Nasty bird. Ha! How dare! Okay. Actually, let's do this. If I can, there we go. Do it, is it? No, never mind. His arc building? I don't know about that. But it's not too alien from work. Let me see if this works. Jump on that, they just go sky high. It'll stall them. Go.
What to build?
I guess you could say that, raining zombies. Defend the van. She makes it sound so simple. Well, now they're gonna be coming from this side. Not good at all.
Grenade!
I got two shield guys on me. You missed! Whoa! Hello! Oh, brother. Ouch! Got him. Nope. Crazy nonsense. Can't. I hear another one coming up. Ouch! Golly! Ow! Come on, hurry up, reload.
30 seconds left to go.
Golly! Great, here we go again.
Launch in 3, 2, 1, lift off! Go to challenge success! Good job, team!
Yeah, good job! We had this in the bag.
We've got a floaty van. Congratulations, jeez, people!
Holy crap. And I'm using vanilla guns right now. I should be using the better, stronger guns. Alright, loot 4. Cool. Oh my goodness. This is why I need an LMG. I so need an LMG for situations like that. Yeah, this is how Fortnite started. I've won 8 people. Hooray! 72 gold. That's good. Save those. XP. That's good. I don't really do much with the survivors, but that's fine. And I could power cell. Cool. Ha ha ha. Well, I didn't find, how many was there? Five? All five supplies. These are the stronger guns that I need. This is cool. What's the shotgun I'm using now? That's 1008, but it's attack. That's... Alright, Alicia. Thanks, man. Thanks for dropping in. I gotta be heading off to bed myself, too. Jeez, it's already gonna be... It's 10 minutes till 2 in the a.m. out here. Sheesh. And I gotta work tomorrow. The things I do for me public. Let's see. I'm tempted to make these guns right now because I need the muscle. I guess I can do that upstream. Alright, well, that's going to do it for this stream. Everyone's now had a taste of Fortnite here. I hope you all enjoyed the stream. If you did, go ahead and leave a like. Hit the thumbs up button down below. I would appreciate it very much. I would also appreciate it very much if you have not done so. I would appreciate it if you were to subscribe to the channel. That would help the channel grow. Liking the stream, leaving a like, and helping and subscribing to the channel will help the channel grow, make it better. Spread the love, spread the joy, spread the cheer. Those of you who do want to eventually play with me, that's about the best way you're going to do it. Is if you subscribe to the channel, hang around and chat a lot. And eventually, Play With Substate will come around, and you'll have the great opportunity of joining me. All rules, as far as subs go, will be thrown out the window, and all subs will be able to join me on that particular day. So, if you do want that opportunity, go ahead and subscribe, be a sub. Hang out in the chat room with me and let's, you know, start your adventure pretty much. So yeah, if you have not done so, I do hope that you would subscribe to the channel, to my channel. That would mean a lot to me, and to click on the notification bell that we'd be kept informed and notified immediately as to when I start streaming again or when I upload a video. If you have any comments to share, any comments at all, please leave all positive comments in the comment section below. If you have any questions for me, any questions at all regarding the video games here or that I have on my YouTube list, video games in general, or just about me IRL, just go ahead and ask them in the comment section below. I'll see them, read them, and answer back to you directly at the best of my ability and knowledge. Those of you who have watched the stream from beginning to end, I thank you from the bottom of my heart. I thank you very much for that. Hope you all will come back again soon and join me for another adventure. Those of you who came into the chat room and chatted with me, I thank you very much for dropping in, saying hi, and conversating. I thank you very much for that. I hope you also will come back and join me again for another stream adventure. Next time I will stream again will most likely be either Friday evening or sometime Saturday. There is a chance though that I will throw a video sometime during the week, a video or two sometime during the week. It may not be, it could be about any game. It could be on any game. It could be on Ark. It could be on Fortnite. It could be on Fallout 4. It could be on Conan Exiles. I understand Conan Exiles has got a second wind, so I'm thinking of going back to that as well. Could be anything. keep a lookout. The notifications would, if you click on notifications, they should let you know. If I throw out another video or, if I throw out any videos or not between now and Friday evening. So that's going to do it for me. Until then, gang, I shall see you all later. Y'all have fun. Stay safe. Stay happy. Always have fun. Never be down. And always remember, no matter where you go, well, there you are. So until then, gang, y'all take care and salute.